here we go, come on.
Hey, yeah, deck the halls. Yeah, canister with the basketball. Yeah.
My gosh, guys, Cam and I were just doing some science experiments with like dry ice and explosions. Me and Cam were in the LA River. I just didn't think anything of it, and then all of a sudden Cam was like, I don't really want to be here anymore. And all of a sudden we get the cops called on us. There's this thing called the Citizen app where it says four shots heard. Four shots heard, Lancashire Boulevard in Chiquita Studio City, which is exactly where we were. That's fantastic. That is great. Hey, congrats, dude. We just got the cops called on us. Nice job.
So David's haven't been
he
having-
He was lying flat on this. Now he's lying flat on the ground.
Look at this. Look at how it dude, that's really, that's bad. That's like, I'm gonna kill myself bad.
But I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe with you. Shining with you, listeners roasting like a hot July. I should be playing with my folks I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
This Joey's really struggling with this green screen right now. You got it. Here we go.
This fucking guy on the phone.
Cam, why don't you come help your friend out?
He's not gonna touch it. He doesn't treat equipment good.
I literally can do it, but.
Why don't you? Alright, Joey, just give him a chance. Why don't you?
Cam, look at this shit.
Seem to shower.
Wait, well, come help. Just come help. Come here.
No, I don't want him.
On itself. This fucking guy.
David, we got a big problem.
Try to have a good day.
Ready? It says it's gonna take us an hour and 50 minutes to get home.
Are we still in the same place? What do you mean?
Look at it, can you see it?
Yeah, I can see that. What is this, home in Massachusetts? Like, what do you mean? I mean, that wouldn't take 2 hours. I'll just go back and Best Buy.
Dude! Are you serious?
Oh my god. Oh,
wow.
Oh, I'm not gonna eat tonight.
How's it going? Thank you so much. Have a good rest of your evening. Yeah, look at that. Look at that.
Dude, that sticker right there?
That's so crazy. Guys, it's the Christmas season, and me and Jared today are gonna be spreading some holiday joy. So let's go spread some holiday joy.
Let's do it.
Thank you, too. Actually, I just have a quick question. Can you pick a number 1 through 10? Because today I'm spreading some holiday cheer.
Wow.
And yeah. Of course. No, I want to spread some holiday cheer today, all for you. Yeah, no problem. Have a good day. Did somebody say there's 5 people working today? There's 5 people? Okay, so I have this for all of you guys. Just for like the, just for Christmas. That's all for you guys. Yeah, and then here's that, just like to add on to the coffee right there. Yeah, of course, no problem. Yeah, Merry Christmas, guys. Thank you so much. I just have a quick question. Can you pick a number 1 through 10?
The number 1 through 10?
Yeah, pick a number 1 through 10.
No.
You don't want to?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Does he want to pick a number 1 through 10?
Number 1 and 10, yep.
No, pick a number 1 through 10.
No, you can.
I'm so sorry.
Just go,
Josh.
Okay.
Just go.
Okay.
Just go. Just go. Just go.
Are you serious?
Just go.
Get
out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Is that a joke?
There's no way.
I didn't even...
That I don't even want a Sprite. I don't even want a Sprite. All I did was try to give money to people. That's it. That's all I wanted to do today. Are you just kidding me? What is that? That is impossible. That is the fact...
No, you can't.
Pick a number 1 through 10. You can't.
You can't.
No. You pick a number 1 through 10. No. Now there's police.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly. Oh!